Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make this cool Lego staircase. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego videos. We do Kinect building videos, Beyblade videos, toy review videos. We also do gaming videos such as Minecraft, Cop and Robber, Roblox and Balloon City Battles. So make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, so let's start. Very simple idea. Start off with tile, a 4x10 tile, and 4x8 tile like this. Then you get a by 8 tile, 1x8 tile like that. Then you place a green tile there. And next, you put this here, then this here, like this. Next, you get a 1x6 tile, if I can just get off there, which I can't. Let's just do that. Some of this stuff kind of broke, but it's okay. So, let's put this here, this one to here, this here like this, a green, this. Then this, put on here, then you can just simply place the stairs on like that. There we go, pretty simple idea. This, place it onto here. This. So here, and then finally this. It's also very simple. It's just like a bit of a upside down staircase. Put on a right side staircase, then you have a wall for your staircase. A small, tiny wall for your staircase. Also, this one, if you wanted to, you can put a 1x4 tile, but you know it'll be hard because then you have to glue this on. But anyway, I hope you guys this here it is. I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.